All new tonight, a warning for drivers on I-10. Someone may be taking aim at cars. DPS telling us a third vehicle shot late last night near 16th Street. We already knew of two separate shootings, a bus and a truck. Both hit earlier in the day between 19th and 59th Avenues. You can see the bullet holes in these photos here. DPS asking for your help. Give them a call if you saw anything yesterday.